I can be Spider-Man, become Iron Man, become Dr. Octopus, become Thanos, and there are many more Marvel characters that I will try in this video. Welcome to All About Minecraft, and let's start the video. Guess what I will become? Yes, right, I'm going to be Spider-Man. Look at the power of my spider web. Yoo-hoo! Hanging like this is really fun. Even though it seems easy, it took me quite a long time to learn to hang like this. Not only that, I can also use slow motion powers. And because I'm Spider-Man, I can climb walls easily. Even though Spider-Man can't fly, but he can use web wings. This looks like a sugar glider. Haha, this is really exciting too. I can explore the city easily and quickly using this. I can also defeat enemies using my spiderweb weapon. This spiderweb weapon can also provide multiple attacks. Next, I will be Doctor Strange. Of course I can fly because of this magic cloak. I can fly freely if I wear this cloak. It's like I'm playing with creative mode. And because Doctor Strange is a wizard, so here are four magic powers that I can try. This is the first magical power, namely being able to duplicate myself in front of the enemy. This is useful for outwitting the enemy, so you don't know where the real me is. Moving on to the second magic power, namely to whip the enemy and hurt him. The longer the whipping, the greater the damage received by the enemy. The third magic power is also useful for hurting enemies, but not too damaging. Well, nothing yet! He even died! Moving on to the final strength, namely to fly and bring down the enemy. It doesn't do much damage, but it's cool! Furthermore, I will be one of the most handsome superheroes in Marvel, Captain America. Because basically, Captain America is an ordinary human being. So his only strength is being able to run fast and jump a little higher. Even so, I'm still amazed by the shield he has. Look at that! The shield could backfire or return to me automatically. This shield can also break some types of blocks. Very cool, isn't it? This shield can also protect me from enemy attacks. And this shield can also hurt the enemy. The damage received by the enemy is quite significant. This time, what superhero I will be. Ha ha ha! I'm sure you didn't expect that I would turn into Iron Man. Look how cool and fast he can fly. Very fast, isn't it? Because I am Iron Man, so I have a laser gun behind my body. The duration of this laser is only a moment, but the damage is massive. Look at that. The giant died immediately with just two laser attacks. And this is roughly your POV if shot using Iron Man's laser. Apart from having weapons to attack, I also have a shield for protection. This shield is similar to Captain America's shield. I also have a very sharp knife in my hand. Haha! What a complete package this Iron Man is. I think he is the coolest superhero in this video. If you are a Marvel fan, you definitely know who I am this time. Iron Man isn't the only one who has a laser gun, but Vision also has a laser on his head. The resulting damage is the same as Iron Man's laser. And because I'm Vision, then I have the power to penetrate objects. Although this power is cool, but it only lasts a moment. I can fly as fast as Iron Man too. Yoo-hoo! Very fast, right? Believe it or not, but I won't die if I fall from a height. Furthermore, I'm going to be Ant-Man. Haha, my body is really big. My body is almost the same as a giant. Apart from being big, I can be small and tiny too. Still not small? Look at this. Haha, I'm really the size of an ant now. Maybe Giant thinks I'm dust. This is a comparison of my body size with slime. Help! There's something inside my body. It turns out there is venom inside my body. Look at my tentacles. Isn't that cool? Because I have tentacles, then I can climb buildings. I can pose on top of a building. These tentacles can also protect me from dying from a height. These tentacles can also be used to attack enemies. I can lift up an enemy and torture him. I can also use barrage attacks. Previously, I only had 3 tentacles. Then now, I have 4 tentacles. And the tentacles that Dr. Octopus has are stronger than Venom's tentacles. I can climb buildings more easily using Dr. Octopus. Look at how long his tentacles are. There's actually almost no difference to Venom's tentacles. It's just that Dr. Octopus's tentacles have one more deadly attack. Furthermore, I will be a supervillain whose name you probably already know. But I think Thanos here is very disappointing because all he had was physical strength and this sword alone. Apart from that, there is nothing else. That's it. There's nothing left to show for this Thanos. Help! There's something inside my body again. Ha-ha! It turns out there is carnage inside my body. Look how big I am. Because I am carnage, then I'm stronger than Venom. I have even more tentacles. There is one thing that Venom doesn't have compared to Carnage. Carnage can create 2 weapons in his hands. The resulting damage is substantial. Look how fast he can climb a building. And look how dashing Carnage is. Actually, there are lots of other cool Marvel characters you can try. There are even DC characters here too. But due to video length limitations, so that's it for this video. For those of you who want to download the mod, I've put the link in the description of this video. Thank you, and don't forget to subscribe.